All right, what's going on, everyone? So today is Sunday, and that means that the Gatineau Park, basically one of the largest parks in the region here, is open to motorcycles and, well, just cars in general. So that's where I'm going today. Most of the time it's closed to cyclists, essentially, people on bicycles, which is kind of frustrating since the Gatineau Park has like the nicest roads also in the region. You know, in the last vlog I was talking about the road quality here. Well, the Gatineau Park surprisingly has really nice roads. So, you know, when it's open, you try to take advantage, especially on a beautiful day like today. I think it's like, what is it, like 20, 25, a bit of a breeze. So perfect day to go and rip through the roads in the park. Hey, Marty. Same bike. That's fun.